Welcome to next tutorial. In this video, we are going to see how to install Power Commands on Ubuntu. Power Commands is a graphical front-end application which is used to shut down, restart or log out your system, just like we are doing in command line by using the commands init6 and init0. If you don't like to use command to shut down or restart your system means, and you would like to use this graphical application for shutdown and restart your system means, you can able to install this application and you can able to make shortcut in this unity dash, and then you can able to easily shut down and restart your system just by one click. So you don't need to type any commands anymore. So now let's see how to install it. Before installing, we need to add the PPA repository. For that, you can run the following command. Now type this command, now hit enter, now hit enter again, now the repository is added. After adding the repository, you need to update the system repository. So type apt-get space update, now hit enter, now the repository is updating. Wait for some time. After updating your repository, you can able to install Power Command by using the following commands. Now type apt-get space install space power-commands space -y. Now hit enter. Now the package for Power Commands is installing. Wait for some time. Now Power Commands is installed. After installing Power Commands, you can click unity dash, and here you can search for shutdown. Here is the application to shut down the system. You can click and drag this to your unity dash. Same, you can search for restart. This one also drag to unity dash, and then search for logout. You can move this to the unity dash, and then hibernate. Now you can see hereafter we don't need to type any commands to shut down or restart the systems. We can just simply click the application to shut down or restart and then log out. Now let's check it. Now I press restart. Now my system is restarting. Now my system is restarted. So this is how we can able to use Power Command to shut down and restart your system in just one click without using the commands. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.